to people who've been burnt, like in most of the areas, let's say, of the skin. In hospitals, they tend to use skin from fish. Why is that? Like, why is fish the most preferred? This is out of curiosity, and then I think we also couple that with now prevention. What
Yes.
do we do to prevent cases of fire at home or anywhere else, very briefly?
Well, in a hospital, there are so many methods that
Options
you
that it can
or options
use.
that you can
Okay,
use.
all right.
And that now comes with the physicians or
All
the
right.
specialists who are trying to use that. It has high level of proteins which you now need to regenerate your skin to grow
Okay.
back. That is
Oh, all
one.
right. Okay.
Yes. I'm not just saying that you go and you cut off the fish because you burn and you put
And
it on
then you
there.
put it on
No,
top.
it will not just bind that easier.
Okay.
That has to,
All
there are other
right.
measures that ought to be in
Need
there.
to take it. All right.
But also now what we're trying to do is try to create awareness in about a couple of weeks coming from the 2nd to 6th of August. We're having the fire safety and burns awareness
All
in the
right.
country,
All right.
and we're having different government ministries coming in. We have private sectors. We have all coming together to come and try to sensitize.
Insensitize the
So
people.
in Kenya, we have like sort of mapped areas where we'll go and create more
All right.
awareness,
All right.
and it's going to run the whole
The
time
whole, okay.
from 2nd to 6th.
Sixth, okay.
Then that is just to create an awareness to different areas. And of course now interviews, trying to, we have different, I know, small booklets because we know most of Kenyans don't like reading much.
Yeah, but
So
we'll
then
try. Okay.
we have come up with it and released to the public
Yeah.
that you can go back there and just
And read,
look into
yeah. And it's
different
important,
causes of
yeah.
burns or different types of burns as well. How do you go about them? Just few safety tips on what to do,
Okay.
because fire is one of the disasters we have,
It's true,
be
it's
it in the
true.
domestic, be it in schools, be it now on the roads. It's just chaotic.
Yeah.
It's just
All
chaotic. And then
right.
of course, well, we have different, why do we have these fires coming in? So the
Exactly.
point is just to tell people then, well, fire at some point is a bad master,
It is. It is.
because
Yeah.
that means if you don't take care of it and you're not using it the right way, it will take care of you, meaning
Yeah.
it's gonna kill
And
you.
it will not be good.
It's
All
not gonna be
right.
good. It's gonna kill you.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yes.
And it's important for all of us to just have the basic skills, first aid skills as far as fires is concerned. But of course, in the interest of time, I think we've tackled that topic before. So
Yes.
we can go and refer
Ah,
to the same. But all the
yes.
same, thank you so much for coming by today. Of course, just helping us understand. I've really learned a lot, and especially as far as gas is concerned.
Yes.
Some of the things that we take for granted, but it's very, very important to have the information at hand. So thank you. And of
Yeah,
course, thank you
thank
so
you.
much for staying with us as well until the end of the show. I believe that you've also grasped a thing or two as far as fire safety is concerned. So my name is Winnie Lubembe. We have to end it here. On behalf of the entire team who made this show a success, we wish you a lovely day ahead.